What's it been out here now? 5 days, these 3 bales of hay?
Four.
They'll get under here and build them a little hole. And then they tear it all down, make big beds like that over there. We've had rain for, 4 days now?
Yeah.
And they'll get in here and bend down and get under this hay. It's amazing. And stay somewhat clean. Yeah.